So 3 years ago, we surveyed our clients, and 70% of our clients told us they were not connected with other services in the community other than the food bank. And we wanted to reduce people's dependence on the food bank, and more importantly, connect them with valuable services that would reduce their need for the food bank.
The other thing is, there's no doubt that the Canadian economy is undergoing a significant structural change. You know, from our work, from our research, that is clear. And that this change will require that we work collectively to address the needs of all of our citizens. From our perspective, it may be that we will have to do a great deal more work with significantly fewer resources. So I think it's really important that we see more initiatives like the Beyond Food program begin in this city.
We reached out to the city of Edmonton, and they provided us with a social worker to help us and our clients address things like family violence and stress and isolation. Another key player that jumped on board very quickly was Canadian Mental Health, and they were able to provide us with a navigator to help people find services out there in the community.
What we do is we mobilize community partners and volunteers to help low-income families achieve strength, stability, and independence through home ownership. Safety is always our first priority at Habitat. So having our volunteers not only have the work experience that we give them, but to have a construction, safety, and first aid ticket is absolutely helpful to not only us, but to making sure that our workplace is a safe place.
We're seeing not only people who are facing barriers to employment and addressing just that employment, just that surface issue, but we're also getting at the root causes and able to address the underlying issues that are putting individuals in these situations. The partnership, I think, is key, is essential to this, and Boyle Street is very proud to be part of this partnership.
After their time at Habitat, volunteers will be equipped to take their experience and to take their two tickets, their construction safety ticket and their first aid ticket, and absolutely have a hands up for a better chance to get a job.
It's been a beautiful relationship. We've gathered under one roof, and more importantly, demonstrated how effective community partners and nonprofit organizations can work together.
I'm very sure that, you know, this program is giving individuals the edge they need to not only enter the workforce, but to be able to sustain that and to be able to break the cycle of poverty.
I'm a business owner, a baker. My business is the Irish Baker. I'm a seasonal worker, St. Albert Market, so for the summer. So it's given me the opportunity to look at a few possibilities of working full-time throughout the year. For myself, I thought, oh, I don't have, you know, necessary lots of money and time to go and to take all these courses and things, but when I walked in, I thought, you know, I really would like my food safety updated. So when you come in, right away you feel a sense of empowerment because they look at exactly what you have for your skill base and then they just want to help you to build on it.
That together, we, our great organizations, actually come and do something to make our community a better place to live.